Today I'm going to show you how to edit this preset in Lightroom Mobile.